your boy
Jeffrey.
What up, you guys?
It's your boy Jeffrey, aka Mr. Lockdown, aka Mr. Mississippi Boy himself. And to my lovely lefties,
it's Mr. Lockdown. What up, my family?
Today we got Dave
Hollister
doing eats.
Alright.
Man, if y'all haven't already, y'all know what to do. Then go to Dave, do the same thing for him. Then this original link for this video will be down in the description below.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get right into it, people. Let's go ahead and just see what we got to do here, see what's going on.
Have you ever been in love with somebody? No matter how bad they treated you, still came back for more. Know somebody know what I'm talking about? Testify to see about how love would do you if you let it. Know somebody can relate to me when I tell you it's alright, yeah.
This song is fire because it got some southern blues to it.
I'm hearing Jodeci.
Yes.
I'm hearing Cisco.
Yes.
I mean, Drew Hill, not just Cisco. I'm hearing 112. I'm hearing
H-Town.
Yeah. I'm hearing more H-Town beat than anything. All for one. It's so many. Yeah. It's so many combination voices going off in my head. But this one.
You like me.
It taking me all the way back to my high school. I hear a guy.
Well, you know, that was back in our heyday. Hey!
Hey, hey, I wasn't even a senior yet. I was just turning 8th grade. Can I tell you in the modern day era right now? She getting a bad blowed out. I mean, oh, my bad.
Now you done added your boy into it. I heard you. You just snuck that in there.
So why you wanna play these games? So many times I thought about leaving. Then I look into my children's eyes. I can't see myself walking out, baby. So I stay here and deal with your lies. And the love that you think you hurt me, but you're just hurting yourself. I give you love unconditional. I love you won't find anywhere else. All right.
If it was for them two kids, you can hold you around anywhere you want them. I would hate to tell you. What for them two? Cause I don't wanna be a one, don't wanna be a what a shade tree daddy.
Oh yeah.
You know, come see him when you and the kids thinking it was their fault. And the whole time you holding their feelings to let the man'll make the kids hate him before they hate the mom.
And mama passing them off as uncle.
Exactly. You know what I'm saying? But you know, I'm gonna leave that alone.
I give you love.
That man used a gospel verse, flipped it, and told her to pack her bag.
Now I heard
and get to stepping.
Now I heard this in a song before. Not the way he sung it.
Mm-hmm.
But you know.
But I like the part, get to stepping.
This is stepping.
Stepping.
My way, baby, pack your bags. Go on away.
Go on away.
That's what that was. I forgot about that. The earthquake shake.
Ooh. Sometimes you need to shake yourself before you grab her and shake her. Cause she didn't do too much.
Yeah,
for me to say it's alright.
Now, you know what? If this was on vinyl, that Ponila catch her.
Flip.
Look.
Hold on.
You gotta.
Somebody sung this to me. Hold on.
You put my joke on hold. I had a Neela joke.
Your boy Antoine is the one that sung that to us.
Well, all right then, Antoine.
Antoine was the one that sung it to us.
All right, Mr. Antoine, I see you now.
So?
I see you. See what you're sending us. Our family is the best.
Yes. He sung that to us on April the 9th.
Yep.
Let's see where Antoine answered the phone. So this is the first time we'll be able to do this. Let's see when he answers the phone. Hopefully he answers the phone. Hopefully he's not at work. Well, like
your contacting is a hot mess.
Yeah.
Now we get a ring.
He may be at work.
Ring ring.
Ring ring.
Ring 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 ring.
Is you there?
Ring 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 ring.
Apparently not. Okay, well. Antoine, you get to see this, bro. We were trying to put you on the live. So, we were trying to put you on the reaction, really.
You're right.
So, bro, that took us back.
Mr. Dave, welcome to the family. We love the good soul stuff.
Yeah. Take us back to when we were children. That type of music.
I heard so much stuff up in there.
That's crazy.
I heard that. I heard that.
Hey, but we ain't gonna hold y'all long. We love R&B, but like we say in Mississippi, one up, one down. Mississippi on lockdown. Peace. We out.